মিষ্টতার পর আরো একটি মজাদার রেসিপি নিয়ে আমি আবারো চলে এসেছি আপনাদের কাছে। আমি আপনাদের দিয়া আপনাদের সবাইকে ওয়েলকাম করছি আপনাদেরই প্রিয় শো নীল দিয়াতে। Today, I'm going to share with you a delicious and very very special sweet chocolate ball recipe. Special because just stay with me, you can understand why I say it so special. Before we start, please do subscribe your favorite Nildia for being a part of your family. So let's start. First, we take chocolate biscuit. I use this kind of chocolate biscuits. Cream cheese and white chocolate. First, we take a mixing bowl and grind it. So we grind it. I use 3 packets in it. Now we take 3 cream cheese. It should be in room temperature and smudge it smoothly. See, we smudge it very well. Now we added the chocolate biscuit. And one more thing, we don't need to add extra sugar in it. Now we mix it properly. If you have any suggestion or comments about Nildia or this video, please comments immediately. Now we have done. Now we keep it for 30 minutes in the refrigerator. After 30 minutes later, we just take small portion and make a ball. See, it's look like this. See, my chocolate balls are ready. It looks so glossy and beautiful, right? Now we keep it for another 1 hour in the refrigerator. After 1 hour later, now we just do, we take it in one hand, it's quite harder now, and just slowly hold it like this. Just pour the balls in the white chocolate and hold it for some seconds. After that, I use color balls. See, so delicious and so beautiful, right? And now I'm decorating with silver balls. Look, it's so beautiful. So our color balls are ready. See, it looks so beautiful, right? I hope you will enjoy today's recipe. Thank you so much for subscribe, comment, like, and being a part of Meal Diya. Bye for now. Have a good day.